The elusive magic bullet. A delivery system for medicine that only targets the bad cells. A system as accurate as an arrow and as precise as Tiger Woods. A system to make the treatment of life-threatening diseases more effective than ever before. To make such an artificial delivery system, first, a vesicle is created around the gene. Then we add a protein, making it able to home to the target cells. Once the cell binds to the target receptor, the vesicle is eaten up and ends in a bag known as the endosome. Within the endosome, the vesicle surface changes, thereby enabling the disruption of the endosome and release of the vesicle contents into the cytosol. After the contents are released, an exposed peptide flag recruits endogenous proteins to transport the DNA into the nucleus via the nuclear pores. Small gated channels in the nuclear envelope that are normally closed for large DNA molecules. Once the DNA is in the nucleus, it can be read, leading to the formation of proteins via an RNA intermediate. We all want this magic bullet to be realized. We want it to become as accurate as an arrow and as precise as Tiger Woods. Bright minds from various backgrounds are needed in order to transform gene therapy from a headline into a leading method of treatment.